Yo. I didn't know, man. Bad lighting, loud music, chicks at night, and gasoline at home. Hey man, how is Boston know? How is Boston fucking know? The music alone is copyrighted, so I mean, I'll probably take the music. It might not be, huh? I'll probably take this down. I'll probably take this down afterwards. I just did it just so everybody can see the boss, the FlyBoy, and our dates if they ever show up. I'll really take it down if the dates don't show up. They text me and said they're running late, but you know how females be. The cool part about it, I can't use the flashlight on my phone because on the back camera, and I'm using the front camera for the screen yard shit. Turn it up. So anyway, this place is called TABOO.
Hey, is that the beach up there? Is that the beach?
I'm gonna walk over there. Are we about to go walk to the beach? I don't know what we can see though, but we about to walk to the beach. Man, they got some matrix chips out here. They got some thick matrix chips out here. Hey! To the Wild Wild West, state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness.
In the city, keep it rocking,
yeah. Welcome everybody to the Wild Wild West. I say that's untouchable and alien next. What you feel your chest? Hey, what the bomb ass can't be? A place where the dance floor never be empty. And pin speed on a mission for that green.
Green mean money machine.
Making money, making green. TABOO, man. TABOO. Oh, don't want to fall in the water. TABOO. Hey, what's up with it? Big Boss, Fred Hedman.
Big Boss?
Big Boss.
Michelini.
Huh?
Michelini.
Michelini, for real?
Yeah.
You from Italy?
Yeah.
Michelini. My other name is Bossolini.
Oh, shut the fuck up.
So it's variations of Big Boss. Hey, y'all hear that?
I got a YouTube channel.
But it's gonna be. Yeah, I met a real life Bossolini. Yeah, my YouTube channel is Big Boss Real Talk.
Big Boss Real Talk.
Yeah, I'm Big Boss, and my nickname is Boss Delaney. Or Bossy Boss. Or Bossy Boss. Anything. Just as long as who's the man?
I'm the fucking boss.
Yeah, yeah. You the boss? You the wife?
I'm really the boss.
Yeah, exactly.
Right. Right.
All right. Blue pill. Don't tell anyone.
Blue pill. Right on. Hey, I met a real life boss over here. His name is Miss Alini, and they call him Boss Alini at work. That's crazy. La da 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 da. Oh shit, I ain't jumping out. I can jump down there. Hold on. That's not that far. Oh, oh, shocker drawers. The knees ain't what they used to be. Hey, the light, you can't even see the taboo, huh? There you go. Taboo. Marcellini, Marcellini, Marcellini. That's what's up. We got two bosses. Hey, where you from? Where you from, Marcellini? Chicago? That's what's up. Yeah, Chicago. Oh, you live in Vegas? Huh? Okay, Marcellini. Yeah, I might come out for a Raider game. That's what's up. Big Boss met another boss. He's from Chicago, but now he lives in Las Vegas. And he invited Boss Alini to come rock with him. So I got to catch a Renegade. Hey. YouTube copyright, but oh well. Yeah, I'm a YouTuber. I'm streaming right now. You want me to take the picture?
Yeah,
I got two hands. What side you want me to take it off? You want like this or like that? Okay. All right. Okay, one. Oh, that's nice. One, two, three. Boop. One more. One, two, three. Boop. Okay. All right. One, two, three. One more. One, two, three. Oh, you're going to like these. You're going to like these. You're welcome, man. Bossellini got skills, man. Marcellini got skills, man. So this is the beach. You won't be able to see it. I'm right in front of it, and I barely fucking see it. But I hear it. And I can turn my flashlight on, but it's catch 22 because you guys, the flashlight don't. I'm going to turn the phone around. But you'll probably be able to hear the waves, but you want me to see it. Can't get the Nike shoe wet, man. Oh, I already got sand on it. Hey, clear water. Clear water. It's clear water. Yep, clear. Whoa. Right. Yeah, right on the beach, man. This restaurant right on the beach. Taboo in Tulum. Yes, you get to the room. Big Boss, you come soon. And you know it's due. Hope these chicas come through so we can do what it do. He got his boo. Hey.
Got you on.
Got me on, huh? Oh, you found me. Oh, that's what's up. I'm live right now. Hey, y'all, go subscribe. Subscribe to Big Bossy Boss. Oh, look at that. Hold on. Y'all see that? They subscribe to Big Bossy Boss. Boss Elite. Oh, that's what's up, man. Big Boss.
They're killing it.
Look at that. Oh, this is the picture. I'm going to screenshot this later. Yay. Everybody love it. Cool. chat. Thank you, Kings and Dreams, for the $10 super chat. Thank you, Passport Flexing, for the $5 super chat.
This is a man.
Hey, I need some more super chats, man. Got to pay for my drink. Right on, right on. Thank you.
No worries.
Too short. Oakland. And lose with it. And lose with it. You know, Barcelona, bring it out. Oh, hold on, watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch this. Watch Barcelona. Let me hold that in here yet. But let me see. I didn't left the table. Let me see. Oh, look at that. I didn't know that's a woman with breasts. Do you guys tell if this is a woman with breasts? Go to the leg. That's it here. You know, boss got a dirty mind. 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 Tell me what you gonna find. Boss always on the grind. Boss got a dirty mind. Out here on the grind. Out here overtime. You get yours, I get mine. Hey! Taboo, man. Taboo, Jordan. What you laughing for? Oh, that's Lisa Jordan. LJ, salute. Oh, Mike F with the $5 super chat. Right on, man. Thank you. Thank you, man. You know, I'm not at home in the studio reading all the chats real fast. But yeah, thanks for the $5 super chat for Mike S. I believe I had a $5 super chat for QB Flexing and a $10 super chat from Kings and Dreams. Hey. I hope I get to keep these super chats when they hit me for a copyright strike for the music. Hey, it's all right. It's all right. Big boss on a party all night. It's all right. Hey, Max Freeman. Hey. The mixed street man. Have a drink on me, Barcolini. That's what it is. Let me walk back to the table. I think the girl changed, hopefully. Most likely not, though. I don't know if I'm not a DJ. Hey.
What's up?
You guys on YouTube, so you know.
I have a million followers.
And I got the best 1,000 subscribers, and only 16 are looking at me like that.
Hola.
Hola.
Buenas noches. Wish you were here.
Yeah, wish you were here. See, you should be here with Bossy Boss, man, and a beautiful lady. Bucky Boss got the charm, man. Bucky Boss got the charm, man. Don't turn Bucky Boss loose, man. Don't turn me loose. I got the juice. You know I get loose. All right, let me go. They got some thick matrix joints out here. That's what really put this place over the top. It's not even a local. It's the matrix chick on vacation. From Atlanta, Chicago, East Coast, where it's cold right now. They're escaping the cold. Man, look at FlyBoy. FlyBoy had to put the FlyBoy Way on it, man. FlyBoy had to put the FlyBoy Way on it, man. Look at him, man. She likes the way Boss talks. She likes the way Boss walks. You know, she run up on Big Boss. She wants some Boss off. Oh, oh. Man, they need to turn the lights on when it get lit up, because that's when you can see the thing. But like I say, it's these matrix chicks. it's the major chicks that's really setting off this vibe, you know. I guess it's so close to America, so it's a trip without being a real trip, and they can turn up.
Yo.
I just ain't got here yet. Man, she just holds a dick. He holds a dick. He holds a dick. He holds a dick. See the aqua blue, the pink. Dang, we got stood up. We got stood up for life. Hey, you. First black boy got stood up for life. God damn, I'm gonna have to change the title. Damn, all that ass. Where about the you? Well, we don't gotta pay for the chick food. Hold on. Get out of your fly, boy. Get on the plane and fly out of your fly. places. They need our food, man. What is this, man? What is this, man? Man. What the hell is that? I am. Set the phone down. Set the phone down. Well, I'm gonna turn the phone where y'all can see some action. All the girls, well, not all the girls, a lot of girls at the center table. Oh, shit. Hey, DreamWorks dance song. Hey, did DreamWorks dance theme song? With the three wives. Hey, DreamWorks dance. You come out here and get one more of your wives, man. Come to Talum and get a wife, man. Hey. It's not raw though. It's not raw meat. Trying to pull me back, right? You grab that bitch, right? It ain't on the. You're plenty of goofy love, man. How was your food, bro? The major tip. You went biking the sheep. To be real, I didn't want to pay for their food anyway, but I was going to, right? You invite them to eat, and they still can't even show up. Wow. You can't escape from the matrix. You cannot get too far away from the matrix. We met them last night. We vibed. We got the number. I got the number. FlyBoy got the number of his dick. We got the Instagram. And no, we ain't gonna post it for you, thirsty niggas. We got the Instagram. We got the phone number. We've been communicating. We invite them out to eat, and they can't even show up. And we paying for it. We gonna pay for it. And they can't even show up. You can't escape the matrix. But it's all good. There's this thing here, though, but I'm about to get back to this state.
Well done, too.
Up between bikes. I try to set the phone down where you guys can see something, but it's dark. The club is kind of dark, and the girls are at least like two tables away, so.
Oh, you are my sunrise on the darkest day. Got me feeling some kind of way. If you want to stay for one moment, something is funny. If you tell me love, I've been playing on it.
No, man, break the reason, bro. Yeah, that's right. We're going to say that. Hey, somebody invited something better, huh? Yo, King of Dreams is smart. He say one reason why he's buying them something else to the highest bidder. Say that. Free. Why you gotta do something? Free. Wow. The one time boss is gonna open up the wallet and get loose. So everything happened for a reason. Wow. Oh, shit. It's bad one sitting at the bone, man. Man, ooh, there's some fans in here, bro. I'm coming to the front to see. What's my chick name? I think my chick name is Cassandra, I think. Excuse me. Me and my friend, like, we're waiting for our two lady friends. Yeah, he told you, right? Yeah, Cassandra and Faith. So, did it come yet? All right, thank you. I just wanted to double check. It's a long ass way. I mean, wherever you park, baby, it's a long ass way. We back here, so we by the beach. We literally by the beach. So I ain't gonna go all the way down there, but as you can see, it's a long, and it's longer than that. So, but there's people all along the way, like way in the front on the street side where the sign is. There's people. Once you walk deeper in, you see the little booth where security is, and they search you. Then you start walking, you see somebody else. So once you start walking, you only can go one place. Walk all the way back until you hit this. So I was just trying to think ahead, and then, oh well, too bad I'm on my phone now, because I'm streaming on my phone, and she's been texting me all night, but I don't want to get off the stream and mess up my stream, because her ass should have been here. I didn't even start the stream to after 40 minutes of being here. So she got the address, they know where to come. I don't want to mess up my stream trying to check my text messages. So it is what it is. If they walk all the way back, hit this sign, the lady right there, she know what's up. Well, I'm about to go back to my state. But Bossy Boss is cool like that. I just wanted to double check for myself. So it is what it is. About to go back to my state. How you guys doing? Where you guys from? Michigan, Oakland, and my buddy, too short, come on again. And my buddy, New York. Who you got here? You big old group? Hey y'all, I should be bad. Should I invite these two pretty ladies? We're being FlyBoy. So we both YouTubers. I'm a small YouTuber. My buddy is a big YouTuber. We out here to get footage. You know? And we designed it by ourselves. Well, that's the thing, right? So we're going to be here for 2 days, and then we're going to play the tournament for 2 days. So we leave tomorrow. So we only did Talum, Wednesday, Thursday, and we're going to play the tournament Friday, Saturday. So we leave on Sunday. Yeah. It's nice to be with you. Oh, come on, man. Yeah, she's not disrespectful. Yeah, my guys are hard. No, she's not disrespectful. She's watching the drink. No. My guys are hard. They cash out. Hey, I need some more cash out too, man. Hey, cash out your money. Hey, hold on. She got to pay more attention. She got to pay more attention for all that. She all looking away. Man, look at that. Oh, look at that. Man. Hey, y'all. It is what it is. Your name? Keelan. All right. I'm going to talk to you guys in a minute. Hey, yo, FlyBoy. I think I got it. Some shit going at the bar. If this one I like with that sassy and a little that slender one, that's more nicer. I What's good now? Anyway, I'm about to go buy these chips over to the table. So peace out. You try to take my plate away. That fucking little dinner is $990. That's $50. Okay? $50 and I have eaten my steak. Don't touch my fucking food. Yeah, man, trying to take my food away, man. What the fuck? Man, he's gonna make me rip his fucking head off up in here. I'm going to go to the next one. No. When in Rome, you like the Rome. That's you. I'm still eating. Stay away from my food.
Hey. Okay. They give away your food anyway, huh? Ryan Hampton.
Grand Hampton.
And the chicken tonight is Grand Hampton.
I don't want to go. Anyway, it's Big Boss, and I'm here with Tierra. I didn't hear Tierra from Ohio. Michigan. Wow. And y'all see Fly, you see FlyBoy Way talking to a nice lady?
How long you guys out here?
That's cool. Yeah, we leave from player Herman Sunday. Yeah. I never
Yeah, but I'm going in another
Yeah. Now you can take it.
Oh,
hey, zoom to Thailand. Shout out to Ricky Max. Say hi to the Thailand. But she don't want to be on camera no more. But shout out to Zoom to Thailand. Yeah, I hear you. Shout out, man. What you doing? What time is it over there? What time is it in Thailand? He been longer than me. He been years. 6 years? Wow. I just got monetized a month ago. I literally took a month ago. I'm going to go to the hospital. Don't ask why. Thailand is dope. And then after Thailand would be Brazil for me. What the hell is this? Oh, okay. It's a whip away. Shout out to King Town. Thank you for the $10, King Town. You're a real one. That's right, LJ Lemonade. I'm right. You know, Bossy Boss don't drink like that.
Oh, wow.
Shout out to King Town. Yeah, she's a cutie. She don't want to be on camera, though. So, y'all saw her earlier, though. Y'all saw her earlier. So now I got to divide my attention and talk to my friend.
What does it look?
And then thank you guys. We've been going almost an hour, though. But it's funny how I see it first. Because what was the title of this? Big Boss with FlyBoy and Double Day. Six we met last night, played. These two kids take the bar by themselves. Bust the ball holler. They not here again. The local chicks in the state of Florida come up here. These mostly all Americans up here. The local chicks in Florida come up here. Yo. Yeah. He's doing some work right now, though. So.
So when did you guys come back with the name and not the same
thing? Huh? Okay.
You got to play at the final
game? Like I said, I never been this far down, bro. For me, Mexico was always TJ. I was gonna try out Guadalajara in Mexico City, but he was already coming. This was his trip. I jumped on his trip. So I said, why not? Yeah. Yo, FlyBoy. No, what you can hear? This is what he's saying. That's great.
I know y'all working, man. I'm gonna work for this dude.
Yeah, he's working though. D. Regalo, yeah, $50 for a steak. So I don't even know what that bill looks like. Because then it's FlyBoy meal, our drink, that round of drinks in the end. Who knows what that bill gonna look like? It is what it is. Yeah, you see a baby in that drink? There you go. 10 minutes later.
Okay.
Oh, you said you been here? You better poke your pocket. Right? Shout out to D. Rosalo. He said, yeah, I've been there and broke my pocket. Yeah. You got to boss up, man, when you come to school. You got to boss up.
I mean,
let me know how much I got to cash out.
just gotta make sure I get it when I do my taxes.
Yeah, I gotta get on that YouTube level. You can write it off of YouTube. You know, FlyBoy, man. FlyBoy, right? Get you. YouTube pay for the shit for FlyBoy. Well, Bossy Boss just got money time. I'm gonna be on FlyBoy level in a minute. And that's crazy. Me and FlyBoy have to talk about that. Because the lead attorney said if you got 25K subscribers, you can make at least $10,000 a month. FlyBoy got double that. So we gotta talk about that. Y'all know Bossy Ball trying to get the bag. We're trying to fly boy. He's a real one. Fly boy don't even monetize these. He don't even monetize these free. Hell no, fuck that. This way, when you try to play in the comments, it will be a mile of time. Okay, you think so? My cracking and other people cracking is different. Boss be trying to bust it up. All these people be going to spots to look at the food, look at the culture. I go for a reason. Okay, if you say so. I know, right? Where we on the move? That was dope. Y'all saw Big Bossy Boss devour that fucking steak for $50. No, very little. Not like him. He been traveling more. So are we going downtown to them? What's the play, coach? Okay, so got these bosses out here. Anyway, you guys can see that club. This ain't for you. I'm trying to show him the other club. I don't know what fuck FlyBoy doing now.
Ah, mariachi loco.
Sí, okay. Ah, mariachi loco.
500 pesos.
Sí, bueno.
Okay. Segundo.
Hola. How you doing? Say hi. Hey. Y'all know Bossy Boss, man. Don't play. Don't play with Bossy Boss. Yep. Yep. Yeah, group hug. Downtown? What's your downtown bar? He's in the back. I get in the front.
What if you use that air conditioner?
We rolling. We in a cab, heading back to downtown Tulum.
So I don't know what she does.
I work in human resources. I'm a training and development manager.
Okay, so both of you think it's kind of work like in a psychological type field?
Yeah, the people.
But the good thing is that makes it so that as women, you can understand them.
Oh, for sure. I read people all day, all night, my job. And then you become a therapist all the time, which I enjoy. I'm glad I can help people, but it's just, it gives you a sense, like, you just, your personality, you're able to, like, come up with your own report, analyze them, whereas far as, like, why you do the things that you do.
That normally would sound amazing until it's when it's building friendships. Because you really don't want to, I don't know, my opinion, perspective. You don't want to analyze your friends.
It's not analyzing. It's analyzing the point where you know how to support them, like, and help them, and talk to them, and guide them. I get that too. But from my perspective, the way that I look at it, the way of what I do with the knowledge and experience that I have is more so, okay, how can I help?
Right.
It's never like, oh, I'm like,
you're not using it to your advantage.
Yeah. It's just like, okay, how can I help? How can I contribute to?
I like both your energies because basically what it feels like once a woman knows what she wants, it kind of makes it easier to communicate with her because you don't have to. Well, honestly,
communication is key.
Yes. Kind of got me up to dance too. I know Michigan. I don't really think too much about it.
Facts, Finny Hustle. Tell him. You better tell him. A lot of people need that alcohol, man, for a lot of shit. Maybe need alcohol just to go live and shit. To get on camera, to be do YouTube. They got to get faded. Have knock back hella beers just to turn on the camera. A lot of people need alcohol for a lot of shit. They need alcohol to get liquid courage to go holler at a chick. A boss don't need none of that shit. I got blood in my system. As long as I got blood pumping through my heart, tiger blood at that. That's all Bossy Boss need is tiger blood, man. And I'm on it, man. So, yeah. Now, I need the chick to be faded, though. I need the chick to be faded, but me? No.
I'm saying I've been like both times, and I loved it. I absolutely loved it. It was like super diverse, like the most time ever, or most fun time ever. That's what I was talking about. The everyday people thing that I said that we should go to.
Yeah.
Like if you can find one in New York or LA. That was super fucking fun. And then we went during the pandemic and like shit was like not as great, but like I still had fun. Like it wasn't as much to do.
Okay.
Like diversity wise, I feel like LA, that's always there. There's just like where people go to like try to live their lives and chase their dreams and like find who they are.
That's one thing I don't regret. I think everything is a stepping stone to who you really are, who you become. So I don't ever regret anything. However, it would have been nice to go to LA before the pandemic because I've been to so many other places except for LA.
Oh, did you go to LA?
LA and Las Vegas. I've been to Oakland, but
I haven't been.
I love LA. I like literally like people are just so vibey or
nice.
Like yes, they're so nice. And like I literally went to this party. I don't even know if I told you. And like it was like everybody was like doing like their thing. Like they were like performing. Obviously not. But like doing whatever they want, like the spoken word, like singing, like an instrument. It was like an instrument thing, but it was strong. And
Oh shit, man, no, we don't do that.
Singing, and it was fucking Paris Jackson.
Well, I might on this.
It was Michael Jackson's daughter.
I gotta do a T-Love joint, man.
Like, can we turn the AC down?
I was about to say,
my friend,
amigo, what do I do? No AC, no uncle. So let me come on.
Okay. No problem.
That's it.
That means thank you.
Paris Jackson.
She's in case like, you didn't know.
Paris girl, she's like, I mean, she might be a couple years.
What you mean? It's literally, they are. It literally, they are.
Like,
they're straight.
But like, it was funny because I was like, oh, okay, I was like,
you can be what's right away with the name.
I was like, yeah, I didn't know that was.
Yeah, so
Michael Jackson. Her white ass. All his kids are just white as fuck. So I was like,
okay. I don't even remember his passing this on the way up here. Damn, I wasn't paying attention. Damn, checkpoint, huh? You got more footage?
No, put this camera.
Oh, fuck that. What if we get Jack?
For the police. But nah, so that's dope. I just imagine going to Venice. That's just
I like worked at an Italian restaurant when I was in college, and like the owners, they were always like eating. Well, primarily they were like, they would.
When in Rome, like, oh, do okay. As the Roman.
But, like, I also just like,
y'all know.
And I was like literally just telling Kira, like, oh, what I just told you. The people, like the owners, like said that.
I'm saying, I don't know. There's many places I would just like to go, just for like South Africa. Oh my god, that was my first time ever leaving the country, and it's still my favorite. Wow, Cape Town? No, I went to Johannesburg.
Oh,
so I flew into Joburg, and then I took like a jet to Port Elizabeth, and then we stayed there, and then we went like up in the mountains on the Eastern Cape, for like hiking and trip type shit. We never went to Cape Town. And we came back. But I loved it. It was great. And like the people that I met.
So it is what it is, man.
They're still my friends. And they still
when
like.
You give a living. You gotta make lemonade.
I don't really have the terms because that was on.
Oh, it is what it is.
So when we study for a program, it just takes
everybody travels different. Y'all know Bossy Boss travels, so. Whatever, bro.
Well, you didn't even do it long
with
that.
But we're
right?
Gonna see short what Player of the Carmen do tomorrow, as a matter of fact.
Like, I did short term, so mine were like over the summer. And like, I would basically just like fly out with random ass people from my college and like go and like do this program, technically. But like, really, you don't really do that much. You didn't really do that much. School like in China and shit in China and South Africa. I sat in like maybe like two or three lectures, which I didn't mind because like they were just like they were just about common like topics, race, maybe like wealth and like the differences in like their healthcare systems there, because that was like one thing that I was studying at the time. So it wasn't anything crazy. I had to like write these papers while I was there.
Like,
honestly, I was
just
like,
"What are you?" That's crazy. I was supposed to send your project to Australia, but COVID canceled that. I had paid for everything in fucking December, and then we were supposed to go in April, and you know the government, everything shut down March 13th. That was the day that everything got fucking shut down. Wow. And so they canceled our trip, and I was so sad about it. But like, we were supposed to write papers each week while we were there in Australia for the study abroad.
Now, so I know a way to end the stream. All I gotta do is ask for participation. You guys are not going to participate, and that's going to give me the opportunity to end the stream. Because all I got to do is say, if you guys think that we are going to score, type one. If you think not, type two. But it seems when boss asks for participation, most of you guys sit back and don't participate, and then you're surprised when I end the stream. But I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to end the stream when I do. We winging it right now.
Like,
we winging
when
it.
When they got back, they asked us to like, write about our experience. I went in because he was actually terrible. He ended up being like a drunk, like... Terrible.
Shout out to Kings and Dreams.
It's
all good. I mean, not again. That's all I said.
But like everybody else tried to make, I think it was just like make my experience that I was doing something wrong.
Not like that, but not to locations like this.
What are you guys doing? I was like, how are you going to experience shit if you're not like out and about? And so like it changed the whole program after us.
I need target rich environments.
I'm not doing anything wrong. I'm meeting people. I was like, the girl that was like, the majority of the time was like,
what did just in case
say? Professor's friend. It's like his like cohort's daughter. Like, knew her. And she was taking me and like two other
people right?
Around. Right. So like, what the fuck am I doing wrong?
Damn,
right.
We back that fast. Damn.
Yes, and it's I've been over.
That's the worst one.
That's the worst one.
No, it's not. Like, it's I feel like your toe. Your toe or your finger?
Yeah, I know that's fucked. One thing that's easy with the ankle thing, you gotta rub it with
but
your other
annoying.
Ankle.
It's annoying. No.
It happened when you bust for you?
It happened recently?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I thought you were talking about one of your past trips.
No,
I'm talking about right
now.
Oh, fuck.
I'm itching. It's like,
damn.
Fucking... dog with fucking fleas.
Yeah.
You know, and he's been scratching like a motherfucker.
Damn, mosquito on your ankle. That's crazy. What's the chances of that?
What do you mean? What? I died. Like, what? Talking about
sunna,
no,
yeah.
Like,
what? On the ankle, no, on the ankle. No, I didn't say get bit on the ankle.
On the toe. On the toe, I was gonna go slimming enough for the toe.
Yeah. Right.
The toe thing was like, oh really?
Right. Like you're gonna it's gonna fly way, it's gonna fly way down there past your face, past your neck, past your shoulder, to bite your ankle. Sting your ankle.
Where are we going?
Going to
I know, I was just what was the name of this place?
No, Ollie's Bar. Ollie's Club. And there's the rooftop up there. Rooftop over there.
Oh, yeah.
Well, he's dropping us off in the main part.
Yeah.
I literally had no idea where we were. I never asked. So
okay.
I just got in the car.
So look at that. Hey, see, there we go. That's lit.
This is actually Maria Chiloco, sir. That's okay?
Okay. How did you learn Spanish?
I traveled to countries by myself and it kind of forced me to
Right. Yeah, everybody already know I jumped on your trip. You was going to do this by yourself.
What's up?
Huh? Oh, we got a paint. Yeah. I'm supposed to. No, I was supposed to pay coming back. Okay, I just get you right quick. Because I was supposed to. Yeah. Because I was supposed to pay coming back. You pay going up.
Ladies, welcome to downtown. So, seeing the little. Who's wife?
Who's wife, G? I'm definitely. Her talking about she won't be recorded. You're going to be recorded for this.
She got strong muscles, though. She got strong muscles. She did it. Wow. Wow, y'all see this? Wow, she did that.
Her whole body weight. Both of you guys are strong, though. I bet. Damn! That's at Cincinnati. That's at Cincinnati, man. She's Cincinnati. Michigan. Oh. Cincinnati. I see you. She's walking away from me. I feel it. I'm red pill, baby. I feel it. I feel the vibe. You keep walking away. It's all good. I'm still bossy boss. People be in their feelings and feel away. It's all good. She say I'm losing brownie points. No, but the shit she kind of tripping that I was recording in the first place. So when we got the listener, she said, "You got to record everything." I'm like, "Hey, man, I'm married to the game, and I'm gonna be playing no games for a matrix shit. Y'all probably not gonna let me smash anyway, right?" So we don't care. We rap here. We don't care about shit over here. Some of you guys are paying me. Some of you guys are paying me. And even the ones who don't pay me, you guys are still watching. So it is what it is.
Exactly. Exactly. So you don't have to put up with this kind of shit. Exactly. And that's what I teach you guys. You ain't got to put away attitude. I'm on vacation. I shouldn't have to put away no attitude. Have no power over me in a foreign country. We are not in America right now.
Yeah.
Hey. We ran for love here. We not tough. This is not America. No, we have no power over here. Okay. New Jersey. Thank you. My people, my people. Bye. 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 Hey, fly boy. All right, we about to enjoy our show. I'm going to get in the corner for an hour and 30 minutes, man. That's all I can do. There you go. Good. Close the lane.